Look at that face. There is a lot we can do together. Now, with that in mind, let's see what Melinda has chosen to perform for you tonight. Watch.
I'm singing There Will Come a Day by Faith Hill, and I chose this song because it not only speaks about the problems that exist in our country and even our world today, but it also talks about the hope for a better tomorrow, and I think that's what tonight is all about.
Every week I see you up there, man, I keep saying you are a resident pro, because you're just so dope. You got it all together. I mean, every performance is just, I don't even know what to say anymore. It's just great. You have arrived. Melinda is here.
It must feel great week after week getting the praise and the love and the support and the great critiques, because Melinda, there's no one like you. You are just, you're magical. You really are. You're magical.
You're not going to look surprised, are you? Promise? What I loved about that performance was it wasn't a copycat performance. You took a song, you absolutely made me believe you'd recorded it originally. Yeah. The second half of the song was incredible. I mean, that really was a vocal masterclass.
Don't look surprised. Don't look surprised. Melinda Doolittle. Simon, where's your button?
Stop looking.
Anybody
right.
Seen a button?
He lost it.
Simon's lost one. Melinda, the two numbers, if you want to vote for, and you loved it, 1-866-IDOL-02 or 08, okay? So it's 1-866-436-5702 or 08. Or text the word vote to 5702. Calls are toll-free from landlines. Best of all, you will be saving a life. Thank you very much. What a show. There's an electricity in the air tonight. After the break, some classic John Lennon from